On the 10th of May, Cali's men were all away when the Dutch surrounded Camp Jackson. Lyon was there with Thorstein and Blair to take our men from the happy land of Canaan. Such a pompous tramp, said Frost, you will have to surrender. 1/2 hour I'll give, that is if you want to live, to get out of this happy land of Canaan. Oh, 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 wah, 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 the time of our glory is a-coming. We yet will see the time when all of us will shine bright, the Hessians from our happy land of Canaan. Our boys looked nice and neat when they formed upon the street. You could tell that sauerkraut was not their feeding. Our men were straight and tall, the Dutch were thin and small. A disgrace to our happy land of Canaan. Oh, 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 ah, ah, ah. The time of our glory is a-coming. We yet will see the time when all of us will shine bright, the Hessians from our happy land. The people gave 3 cheers for the handsome volunteers, which raised the Hessians' indignation. They fired on our brothers, killing sisters, wives, and mothers, but we'll avenge them in the happy land of Canaan. Oh, 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 ah, 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 the time of our glory is a-coming. We yet will see the time when all of us will shine bright, the Hessians from the happy land. We'll fight to win.